The End TV's most popular complicating love story of Arjun and Channi has shown many ups and downs in the TV series Half Marriage. Here the viewers will get to see 2 years leap where Arjun will return alive from death as Raj Shekhawat. The show Half Marriage is starring Arjun Mehlani as Arjun Sharma and Priyanka Purohit as Channi in the lead role. The story has taken a major U-turn where we see how ruthlessly Channi kills her own husband Arjun for political means. The story thereby takes a 2 years leap post Arjun's pre-planned murder. Channi is the daughter of politician Vanraj Kanojia, where after murdering Arjun, Channi becomes the minister. However, the battle has just begun because after the leap, Arjun comes alive as Raj Shekhawat. The twist will now come up when Channi will see Arjun as Raj Shekhawat while Raj will kick in his mission of blood and revenge. To catch the upcoming updates and latest news, don't forget to follow us and like us only on TV Prime Time.